got another mission.
Got the target spotted.
Nick? Sure, let's do, you know, let's continue.
Deputy, it's Kim. Listen
this
up.
This is Fox Call 1. We're taking off.
Tankers filling in with any fuel they can find. I think they're planning an attack. Keep an eye out, and when you find them, blow those bastards sky high.
Where'd that plane go? Did he crash? Nah, I'm just gonna chop it up to him crashing. He's dead. He's dead. Oh, hey. You know what, Ham? Let's go over here real quick. He won't mind. Bombs away. Yeah. Uh-oh. It would seem I missed. Going back for another run. Fuck, dude. I'm joking me? Hey, I'm calculating this wrong. They got like a force field down there or some shit? Like, dude. Holy shit, dude. Who's lighting me up? Okay, you know what? Fine, you know what? Fine. I can just shoot it. Whatever. Didn't want to drop any bombs anyway. No, it's stupid. Who drops bombs?
Over the radio. Ugh, a fucking course. They're on to you, Deputy. Sounds like there's two more tankers and they're making a run for cover. Don't let them get away.
I think I see another silo off over there somewhere. I'll finish one first. Where are we heading over here? Gotta destroy that stupid sign. Look at it just up there. Imposing.
The power of yes. Only one word can free you. Yes. Hail the Father. He will free us.
Oh no. Their lead truck got destroyed. So mad. I can't even do nothing. I'm just flying around. Wow. He killed Boomer! At least I think that's Boomer.
Deputy, we got a problem. Sounds like the cult's got a recon helicopter in the air identifying resistance strongholds. Bring that bird down before they can coordinate their attacks.
You know, it really sucks I can't use shovel. Shovel whole part of this playthrough. With no shovel, no playthrough.
Nice views up there, huh? Nick taught me how to fly on our third date. I fell in love with the valley. Times were a lot simpler back then.
Dude, imagine just learning how to fly for free. Because you fell in love with someone. That's a bad ass. Hello, sir. Hello. I've come to talk to you about your helicopter's insurance. Uh-oh. Yeah, the gun's cooling off. You're lucky. Sir? What? Is it not real? Oh, it's real. Oh, it's real, yeah. Okay. Fine. I get it. This one, we can just go take out this stupid sign right now. Fuck it, let's do it. I'll be back for you. Yeah, that's right. Fly around while you can. Oh, hey, maybe you'll follow me so it'll make it easier on me. No? Okay. See ya. Gun. See, make it easier if I have missiles. Don't got missiles. I don't even know if that's gonna do damage. Did it do damage? No, I missed. Maybe I should just come back. Hang on, we're gonna give it one more go. So I know if I shoot it enough. That's just yeah. That's just yeah. Okay, let's take off another chunk. Why not? Ooh, hopefully I hit something with that. I don't even know. Yeah. Come back. We'll destroy the rest. Let's take care of this guy. He's been alive for long enough. Think he's gonna see me coming in? 3-1, 3-1, this is Fox. We're coming in.
Down there!
Light him up. Guns, guns. Shit. Oh, you're lucky. You gotta recharge. Woo!
Oh no!
Down she goes.
Call one of their chosen after you. They're on special forces. They do not screw around. Be careful.
Dodge and weave! Shake him! Woo! You may be in a World War II plane, but I got the spirit of America on my side! Hell yeah! Freedom! Oh, I think he jumped out.
Nice.
Lucky bastard.
Oh, that was a hell of a move. Nick's got some competition. His ego is gonna deflate faster than a Patriots football.
Did you just take a piece out of John's giant fucking sign?
Yeah, I did.
Hell, you might as well take the whole...
Oh. Just cut off. Uh-oh.
But all sinners must confess.
Wait.
This is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you.
No.
I'll see you soon.
No. Wait, at least let me take care of your stupid sign.
Sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Wait, let me take care of your stupid sign. Please. Oh, shit. So this thing turns so bad. What a dummy. Chosen my ass. Go back to flight school. Alright. Here, we'll take care of this and then we're just gonna go, I guess, fast travel somewhere for him to come take us.
John, real good. Fucking sign was an eyesore. Glad you took care of it.
Wow, look at the stars.
When this little uprising is over, you'll rebuild that piece by piece. You'll work until your fingers are worn to the bone. And when you're done, I'll bury you beneath it.
Ooh.